DHEA supplementation at the Center for Human Reproduction is basically given to every woman where we have evidence of low functional ovarian reserve. That means to all women, or almost all women above age 40, because they, by definition, based on their age, have low functional ovarian reserve, and to younger women who objectively have low functional ovarian reserve based on FSH and or AMH levels. The administration of DHEA that we use, the protocol that is being used at the Center for Human Reproduction, in most patients involves administration of oral DHEA 25 milligrams three times a day. That dosage is slightly above the DHEA production rate of a woman at mid-age. We use uniformly only micronized DHEA because it has been shown that micronized DHEA is better absorbed than larger particle sizes. Finally, it is important to make the point that, at least in the U.S., where DHEA is considered an over-the-counter medication, therefore does not require prescriptions, there are so many different DHEA products of greatly varying quality. It is therefore important to make sure that the DHEA product is used that is of good quality. So appropriate investigations are recommended. We combine DHEA administration usually also with administration with supplementation but with an antioxidant called CoQ10, coenzyme CoQ10. This is not a hormone in contrast to DHEA. It is an antioxidant which has the function to improve egg quality.